Japan confirms its first case of the Omicron XE strain. The health ministry said the patient is a woman in her 30s who arrived at the Narita airport from the U.S. last March. She is fully vaccinated and is asymptomatic. The XE strain, make that XE strain, is said to be a combination of the BA1 and BA2 subtypes of the Omicron variant. It was first detected in the U.K., which has recorded over 1,100 cases as of April 5th. Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte not budging on his mask mandate. In his weekly address, Duterte said he will require the wearing of face masks until the end of his term in June. That's as he cited the resurgence of infections in other countries, which he believes was caused by the complacency of authorities.
There is no way that masks will not be required. It will be a part of the protocol for a long time until the last day of my office. Yan ang order ko at yan ang sundin ninyo. We are not out of the woods, actually. We are still in a bind.
President Duterte again warning about another possible surge in cases in the country amid the emergence of new COVID variants.
There's a distinct possibility that there will be another surge. Maybe not the COVID-19, the original. We have met the challenge with the vaccination. But itong mga variants, and we do not know if the variants would really be powerful or weak as to put us again in the bind.
The Philippine Health Department reported 707 severe and critical COVID-19 patients in hospitals. That figure is higher than the previous week's 692 patients. Meanwhile, active cases are at their lowest since January 3rd, with only 273 new infections recorded Monday. For the previous week, the DOH recorded over 1,900 new infections. The daily average was at 272. More than 400 deaths were also reported. Some Holy Week activities like the traditional procession of holy figures may not be allowed in several areas just yet. That's according to the Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines, citing coronavirus risks.
Pag sinabi po na hindi mo na pwede yung procession dahil siguro mataas yung kaso, iba pa yung level ng quarantine, baka hindi pa rin po gagawin niya. Pero dito po sa NCR, malino naman po na pwede na naman gawin ito kasi pumapayag naman siya. Kung hindi pa iintulutan ng IATF, wala din po magagawa simbahan.